Pardon me, Captain Coda? There's a message for you from the outer ghetto.
Huh? I'm just about to head out on a mission.
They asked specifically to speak to you. They were unyielding on that particular point.
All right. Yes, that's correct. Huh? You mean right now? Okay, got it. I'll come as soon as I'm done with the mission. No, it's fine. Leave defending the city to me. T? No, I'm fine. All right, see you soon. It's okay. Not a problem. The outer ghetto has some bones to pick with Fenrir. They want me to mediate. Again. No worries. It's the same problems every time. I'll take care of it after the mission. But that means we gotta get a move on. Let's go.
Estimated arrival locations.
Let's break down her tech!
up for a game of I Never.
Maybe we could all go out and celebrate after the mission. Tea?
Man, I am gonna marathon some Booger Rally when I get back.
Good work. As always, we're ready to extract.
Captain, just you today? Captain Coda tries very hard. He's always out in the ghetto, trying to make life better. He started out volunteering, but you know him. It wasn't long before he was running things.
Oh man, what a pain. Listen, I got a message from the scary guy who used to live down the street, right? When I show up, the whole ghetto is stuffed full of protesters, demanding better treatment from Finrer. Oh yeah, yeah. It was just a misunderstanding. Once I explained it, they all kind of dispersed. Taking a life out there is better than it was, but it's still not easy. And they're tough people. Dealing with all that makes people strong, but also brash, rude, and generally untrusting. Visiting my old house. I want to introduce you to my family. I dropped by on my way back and my mom was in the middle of making dinner. It's gonna be delicious! Hey, Hibari, would you...
No problem, Captain. Two exit passes coming up.
Sweet! So you're in? My mom's an amazing cook, I promise!